Hi everyone, this is DJI Pocket 3. In this video clip, I will focus on the live streaming application. If you want to connect to the PC OBS, you just connect USB-C cable with your PC OBS Studio. But if you want to connect to the Enter Mini Pro or any video switcher, for example, this is HDMI video switcher. How do I do? Because DJI Pocket 3 is just the UVC webcam output. It do not have HDMI. I have many ideas. I use the UVC to HDMI idea. I have two products that can UVC to HDMI. This is USB webcam streaming adapter, USB webcam input and an HDMI output. And it also have many functions, iOS output and webcam output. And many functions. I also have a simple product. This is a Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter, USB webcam input and HDMI output. Today I will target this product. First, turn on the DJI Pocket 3 and connect the USB cable and connect to this adapter. And adapter HDMI output connect to the TV monitor. And add the power. Yes, you will see the Fabon logo. And wait, DJI Pocket 3 will show this selection. Touch. Yes, it will become the HDMI output. It have an audio. Hi. Hello. Because it's too close, so you have an echo. I turn off the audio. UVC to HDMI audio test, audio test, audio test. And how do I connect the Enter Mini Pro? Okay, Enter Mini Pro HDMI output connect the TV monitor and channel 1, 2, 3, 4 connect this adapter. Okay, connect the TV monitor and channel 2 connect to the adapter and added the power of the Enter Mini Pro. I turn on the audio. Yes. Hi. Hello. Yes. UVC to HDMI audio test, audio test. And it also shows the PGN. Oh. DJI Pocket 3 become HDMI output. Turn off the audio. You can use the Fabon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. It is very easy to turn the UVC webcam to HDMI and connect to the Enter Mini video switcher.